gentleness be known to everyone, the Lord is near. Do not worry.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Let their love for each other be a seal upon their hearts and a crown upon their heads. Bless them in their work and in their companionship. Awake and asleep, in joy and in sorrow, in life and in death. Finally, in your mercy, bring them to that banquet where your saints feast forever in your heavenly home. We ask this through Jesus Christ, your Son, our Lord, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever.